Hello guys, today I will tell you that how can we work with two Java environments together. Like how can we build a Jenkins pipeline that's basically supporting two different Java versions. Like if we have two Java applications and we are using one instance or PC to build pipeline for two different applications with different environment like JDK, Java 17 or Java 8. Then how can we do it? Let me give you an example. First, this is my Jenkins. It's basically running on an instance, and that is this one. It's my Java instance, as you can see, Ubuntu at Jenkins. Let me check my Java version. As you can see, it's Java 11. So I'm building these pipelines on Java 11. And I'm building these pipelines for a different application on Java 17. So let me copy this script from here. And let me build the new pipeline. You can name it as my name, and just apply and save it. So in this script, what am I doing is I have pieces script here. What am I doing here is I'm using a tool JDK to which in which I have configured JDK 17, and then what will it do is it will check out my code from this branch, and from code commit, and then what will it do is it will make a backup of it on, like it will do an SSH into this instance, the root user, and then it will execute this file there. And then what we do is after that it will just stop the connection to this instance, and then it will start building the code, and then it will deploy it again to that server and instance in which it will copy this file, this jar file, and pasted it here in this on the in this instance in this folder, and then it will do like execute this file on the root user's home, and then it will delete the whole build. Okay, so if I remove this from here and let's build it, let's see what does it do. What it did is delete this build and check. I'm missing this. Oh sorry, so let's build it, let's see what does it do. Well, it's checking out the code right now. I showed you that I have JDK 11 running on my instance. wait for the errors that I'm going to encounter, because currently Java 17, this application is built on Java 17. You have seen the failure, and it will tell you the reason. You can see that invalid source it is, it's 17. In this area it's saying that currently the Java compiled Java is on 17, and I am using Java 11, as it showed you here. So it means it cannot build it. So what can I do is go to the dashboard, manage Jenkins, configure system, and not configure system, it's where is it? Yeah, here it is. I will go to JDK installation. Add a JDK. I have already added a JDK in which I told the Java that where is my JVM Java 17 in my local machine. Okay, I have installed two Javas here, and installed two Javas here, which will I have two Java environments, but I can use one at a time. Let me get the command to show you. I forgot the command, I'm just looking for the command and then tell you. I don't know, it's out of my mind. I usually say it's commands that I use, but I guess I have not saved this one. Must be here somewhere. That is, yeah, I found it. I guess I found it. That's sudo. Update Java alternative list. No, it's not. But you can see that I have three Java versions installed, but currently I'm using 11. And I can just copy this from here, and I will paste it here. As you can see, it's same. Sorry, pressed enter. Yeah, JDK installations. So I can do is same here. It's like I can just paste that here. It's the same. You can see, I can show you again that they both are same. As you can see this, and user lib JVM Java 17 open JDK. Yeah. JDK MD64, as you can see they both are same. So all you have to do is, this is the path of the Java 17. All I have to do is to paste it here and give it a random name, any name that that's easy for me, and then it will work fine, right? Or I have another, like if you want to install it manually, just give the path here and the name. But if you don't want, you can select it from here, any Java versions. It's basically 8.7, select it from here and do and use it, and after that when it's done, just click apply and save, and then go to dashboard, your pipeline, and then go to configure and just pay, mention the tool here that we were using. It was tool JDK 17. Confirm. To configure. Yeah, tool JDK, and I named it as JDK 17. So all I will do is paste it here. Tools JDK, JDK 17. Okay, and then I'll just apply, save it, and then I can build it. As you can see, it's building now. Let's show the old failed one. This is my failed pipeline. This one, console output. Here, as you can see, I want you to see the difference in both. Yeah, it's not showing it clearly. As you can see, it started to fail here on Gradle build, but this one, it just you can see across the build task. Compile Java, it's successfully compiled and the build is successful. Okay, so thank you guys, thanks for watching. I hope it helped you a lot. Take care.